Good morning, 7th class. Hope you all are fine. Today, we are going to continue our first chapter. Before yesterday, we had completed our first chapter, that is reading maps of different kinds. Okay, today we'll continue, but today we will solve the objective from the workbook. See, this is the objective type questions. Choose the correct answer and write its letter in the bracket. See, your first question is the book contained various kinds of map is called what? Your options are A. Map book, B. Atlas, C. Dictionary, D. Encyclopedia is there. So your correct answer is B. Atlas is there. The book contained various kinds of map is called Atlas. Second question, total number of states in our Indian Union. A. 20, B. 25, C. 28. D. 29 is there. So what is the correct answer? C is there, that is 28. Third question, the map that shows mountain, plain, desert, plateaus, etc. is known as what? A land map. A. B. Hills map is there. C. The soil is there. Soil map is there. D. Physical map is there. So what is the correct answer, children? Physical map. The map that show mountain, plain, desert, plateaus is known as physical map is there. See the fourth question. The ratio between the distance in a map and the actual distance of the things is known as square. A. The ratio, B. The scale, C. The index, D. The fraction is there. So what is the correct answer, children? The scale. We can measure the distance in a map with actual distance for is known as, that is the scale is there. Fifth question, the map that shows country, state, district in a state, etc. is known as what? A. State map, B. Country map, C. Political map, D. Seismic map is there. Political map means the map that show country, state, districts, where we can see in the political map. Okay, in the sixth question, you have one multiple choice is there. Match the following is there. What we have to do? First, to solve the match the following. Okay, here some symbols is there. So, railway line symbol, C. River, A. See, and the D, that is delta is there, D. See, third question, delta is there, C. This is the, D is the correct answer. Delta is a triangular shape of a land. Okay, so what is the answer? CAD. Now you can see the options. A, CAD means A is the correct answer, right? CAD is the correct answer. Now seventh question, a contour line joins places with equal depth, places with same climate, places with equal heights, places with equal population. So places with equal heights is the correct answer. A contour line joins places with equal heights. Eighth question, you can see dash tell us about how high or low the places are. A map, A, B, globes, C, books, D, contour line. So contour line is the correct answer. The contour line tell us about how high or low the places are means contour line is the correct answer. Here you can write contour line in this bracket. See, D you can write here in the bracket here. In the blank, you should write contour line. See, ninth question, all heights on the earth are measured from A, ground level, B, sea level, D, mean sea level, D, surface level. C is the correct answer, mean sea level. Okay, this is the correct answer. 10th question, different shades of colors are used to depict the following on the map. Heights, A, B, depth, C, width, D, all this, right? So what is the correct answer? All this. Okay, we can depict all the heights, all the depth, all the width on the map by using shades of colors. What is MSL stand for? Means what is the full form of MSL? Maximum sea level, minimum sea level is there. A, maximum sea level, B, minimum sea level, C, most sea level, D, mean sea level. What is the correct answer, children? Mean sea level is the correct answer. See, now our next question is, dash maps show variety of landforms and depict the dash that heights of the place. Okay, depict the heights of the place. A, political map. B, physical map. C, thematic map. And all this. D is all this. Okay, so what is the correct answer? Physical map. Physical map show variety of landforms and depict the heights of a place. 13th question. The blue color is used in the map to show what? Mountain, B, plain, C, water bodies, D, hills is there. So what is the correct answer? Water bodies, right? Now these rivers, 4th question, these rivers divide the Telangana plateau region. Krishna Godavari, Narmada Tapati, Krishna Tungabhadra, Penna Kaveri is there. A is the correct answer. Krishna and Godavari is there, right? 15th question, the uses of map. What are the uses of map? For what purpose we are using the maps, right? To lay down roads, to find out the submerged land due to dams. Both A and B, D, none is there. So what is the correct answer? Both A and B. To lay down roads, to find out the submerged land due to dams. Okay? See, on the page number 5, in your textbook, you have one passage about the contour line. A contour line is a line joining places with equal heights on the map. On the map of Nimpur, you would have seen a line passing through the village. This is the 50 meter contour line. All places on this line will have the same height of 50 meters. Contour lines are shown in irregular shapes and depending upon the landforms. These lines cannot cut with each other. The distance between two contour lines will depend upon the landscape. If the land has a steep climb, then the contour line will be near each other. If the slope of the land is the gentle, then the contour lines will be quite far from each other. See children, this is the question you have to solve from the paragraph. On the page number 5, you have now only we read about the contour line. Read that paragraph and solve these questions, right? What is the shape of the contour line? What is contour line? What is contour line on the map of Nimpur? Who, when will be the contour line far from each other? These questions you have to solve in the classwork, right? This is your homework, children. Thank you very much.